We are waiting for you, Imam Zaman, the Imam. Of our time, how can we not be? There is so much to tell you, Imam Mahdi. I don't know where to start in this world where the oppressed are labeled as oppressors and those oppressing are labeled as freedom fighters and supporters of democracy. Oh, Imam Mahdi, we need you to bring justice to this very unjust world. There are so many wrongdoings and so much destruction. Should I tell you about the Muslims in Myanmar who are being killed and threatened all the time? Should I tell you that after being in that land for hundreds and hundreds of years that they are thrown out of their homes and just kicked out? Where do they go, Imam Zaman? What do they do? Or should I tell you about Syria, where people are being killed by the thousands, and those doing the killings are made to look like the seekers of justice? Should I tell you about the bomb placed in a university in Aleppo, Syria, which exploded as students were taking their final exams? What crimes did they commit? Imam, should I tell you about the Israeli bomb that flattened the house of a Palestinian family in Gaza? 3 generations of the family were killed instantly. Imam Zaman, only you can right these types of wrongs. Imam, do you know that the so-called keepers of Allah's house in Mecca are the biggest supporters of terrorism against Muslims? What can we say when people are confused because they are in Arabia and are in control of the 2 most holiest places in Islam? Do you know that the Saudis have supported suppression and violence against our Muslim brothers and sisters, but have done nothing against the Zionists who are the biggest obstacles to peace in the world? Imam, who should we tell except you? Can I tell you how the Saudis crossed over the causeway and went into Bahrain to spread more repression and to prevent the people from attaining their rights in their own land? Should I tell you about the number of mosques or masjids that have been destroyed at the hands of the Bahraini regime and their Saudi supporters? Who is going to answer for the killing of innocent Sajida Faisal in Bahrain, who was only 5 days old when the murderous regime of Al-Khalifa used poisonous tear gas, which was made in the USA, and the baby suffocated to death? Oh, Imam Zaman, we need you. Who is going to answer for those who are dying of starvation when another group of people have so much to eat that they throw away their food? Should I tell you about the race to control all the wealth of the world by a few, whether it is in the United States or in Africa? The lies are plentiful, whether the lies are done in the name of economic austerity to control the people or war on terror to control the resources. Only you can stop this, Imam Zaman, and bring justice to this unjust world. Imam Mahdi, we need justice, love, respect, and honesty. Imam Mahdi, we need humanity. We need Allah and to live by His rules. Only you can right the wrongs from the beginning of time to now. Just you can right the wrongs of what happened in Karbala more than 1,000 years ago and in Kirkuk not long ago. You can right the wrongs of what happened in Quetta, Damascus, and the many wrongs that have happened and continue to happen every day in so many places across this world of ours. Oh, Imam Zaman, we need you. We are waiting for you, and without you, we are truly lost. We know that you know everything that we are telling you. You are the hope for the hopeless to take us out of despair. You are the light in the middle of this darkness, the light to the truth, the light to our Creator. Imam